So you say that you think this memory was established through repetition?
Favorite programs was All in the Family with Archie Bunker being a not PC individual. And I think that he just captured Henry's fancy. And Henry watched this, but there were reruns that were shown, I think, every day of the week. So he watched these programs a lot. And so over time, he learned that Archie Bunker called his son a Monique. Now, this is astonishing that Henry, for all practical purposes, of his way, not remember nothing.
Ability to remember where the bedroom was, where he lived. Is it, it must be like baffling at first, like this is disproving, unless you come up with a good answer, it's like disproving
right.
your theory. So it's kind of like interesting and upsetting at the same time. I mean, how do you deal with something that contradicts what you're finding and you have to come up with an explanation for it?
Well, from what I did was to look at his brain, look at MRI scans of his brain, and try and explain it that way. He also knew things like, for example, that Julie Andrews was famous for singing on Broadway, that Lee Harvey Oswald assassinated the president, that Liza Minnelli was a